Alright. Back with more Second Strike. Wonder if the cutscene continues. Wait, please don't tell me I have to do the level again. Wait, do I have to do the level again? There's no way I have to do the level, the whole intro thing again, right? There's no way. There's no way they would make me do that again. After I already did it. Yeah, just give me to the actual Poseidon. Just give me to the actual fight, please. No, it's gonna make me redo it, isn't it? I don't want to redo a half hour of work. You know what? I have save states. I have save states. Fuck it. I didn't think I was gonna have to use them again, but we have save states. Yeah, the cutscene is glitched.
Nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached.
That was annoying.
By a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, your highness. Bring it on.
In this corner, defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. Robot shaped like a squirrel.
Look, it's a giraffe.
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
Alright, let's actually do the Robot Sandy fight. Okay. Why are there two blitz? What? I've never seen that.
Looks like the robot left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef.
Yeah, now it's their spawning robots. Yep, that's the annoying part. Because they can hit you while the all your body slamming. Butt slamming. Oh, hammers too. Nice. Oh yeah, it gets worse. Oh Jesus, it's already awful. Oh God, what is this shit? Thank God the other robot's hitting does not count for anything. Give me your head, give me your head, give me your head. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. There we go. Oh, God damn it. Okay, there we go. Let's get the cutscene. Oh, and trust me, it does get worse.
The old clothesline
I think it was a robot. No, it was Sandy, damn it. I gotta get rid of the lemon bot. What? Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. It bounced over there? I thought it went back to a 10 already. They're vibing. I couldn't even jump. What is this shit? Oh my god, it went all the way over there. What is this? Oh, this is pain. It doesn't have its head still. I hate this all. Okay. The robot's losing its head. Throw it! No, what? That's bullshit. Bullshit, and you know it, game. There we go. There we go. There's always a Glover that spawns. Throw it. There we go. Okay. Oh, tartar sauce robot now. Okay. Okay. There we go, into the lever. There we go. What is going on? It's too much. Can I just leave the tartar sauce? No, I couldn't move. Oh no, it looped. Because it hit me. No, run. Oh, I couldn't see the hammer. Really? Aw, oh, son of a bitch. This might take me a while. Okay. There we go. There you go. Stun the hammers. Come on! Oh, that actually brought it closer. I couldn't move. What? It wouldn't let me pick it up! That's such bullshit! Off. Oh, it's on the head. Okay, there we go. Throw it. No, I went back into that. There's no mummy. There's the underwear spawns kind of frequently. Oh, this is dumb. I couldn't. Like, what am I supposed to do? Fuck about that. I should have just gone for the underwear. Ah, the robots are really annoying. How'd that not count?
The robot's losing its head.
There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, come on! What is it, Papa? What is this shit? There you go. Avoid the Glover. Or kill it now. Either way. There we go. Okay. It's actually to my advantage to just kill all the robots when they first spawn. I didn't even grab it yet. Okay, I won't grab it. There we go. No, come on. I couldn't see. There we go. Throw it. Okay. I don't think Chuck's... Okay. No! It spawned on me! That's not fair! It's not gonna let me pick it up. Oh my god. Okay. Give me some breathing room. Yes! Oh. Oh. Yay, more pain. Oh, two blitz now. Oh, goody. Oh, I have to jump once, right? There we go. I'm dead. Ow, that was mean. Oh my god. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Oh. I was in the middle of an attack, but okay. No immunity, I guess. Your turn, SpongeBob. Ooh, wee.
Oh.
There we go.
What? But she's in the damage animation. Come on.
This is pain. Okay. Got that one. Oh my god. Ugh. The Tublin have to be the first thing to spawn. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go, I got some underwear. It's fine.
No, what? I got it! Bullshit, I got it. You know what, game. The game even did the animation that I got it. That's a bunch of bullshit.
Oh, this is bad. Yeah, I can't aim it here. I despise this. I despise this so much. Okay, there we go. I couldn't. Like, what are you supposed to do? I can't kill the robots fast enough at this point. This photo doesn't have area of effect. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I had the tubelets. There we go. No, I went the wrong way for the underwear. Okay, I've got all the robots following me. Okay, there we go. I got a bunch following me. I did it! Fuck that fight. Fuck that fight so much. This is just a random G-Love. That was quite a battle. Oh, fuck that fight. Fuck that fight. Fuck that fight. Fuck that fight. Fuck that fight.
But wait, there's more. A golden spatula. And that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's little shop of dried fish flakes and flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want, but not here. We just wax the floors.
Ah, oh, that fight was annoying.
Hey, Plankton.
Okay.
Yes, what is it?
I was just wondering why all the robots seem to be coming from inside the chum bucket.
Have they? I really haven't noticed.
Yeah. And then there's that big flashing neon sign that says, Robot Headquarters.
I like that. Hold on. Gonna use that for my screenshot.
SpongeBob, I'm your friend.
No, not really.
Exactly, and as your non-friend, I worry about you. Like right now, you're thinking too much. I'm worried you might really hurt yourself. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think for you. This way you won't hurt yourself, and you can just keep working on getting me into the chum bucket.
Thanks, Plankton. You're the best non-friend a friend could have. No more thinking for me.
Okay, so they're split off into areas still. Okay. I'm gonna end it here. Hope you enjoyed pain. And have a good one, guys. Peace.